shorter than Sean. Thank you guys all for coming. I wanted to talk a bit about the kids again. So for all the kids out there right now, you know, they want to start vaccinating kids from ages 5 to 11. And I know right now many brainwashed parents are brainwashing their kids, making them excited to get this vaccination. And so I just want to tell all the kids out there that you can do something against this. You can talk to your friends. You can act normal around them. Show that they don't have to be scared. You can take action even if you are still in the public school system. You know, if you don't have a mask exemption, get a fake one. I don't care. Get a fake mask that looks like a real one. Talk to your classmates. Take the mask off. Put it under your nose. It doesn't matter what the school's going to do to you, because if a teacher comes up and says, put your mask up, you'll ask them, well, why should I? You have the power to do that. So I just want to empower all the kids here. If you have to go to school, if you're doing this, you're going to have an impact on your friends, on your family, on everybody. So to all the kids out there, don't be afraid. Do your sports. Have fun. You're growing up in this hard time, but we have to make do with what we have. So have fun, live your life, and you know, you'll be able to change a lot of things. I know we have all together here, this group of people, we have done quite a lot in the past few months, and our group has grown, as you can see. So I just want to thank you guys all for coming out, for the parents here that are bringing their kids to show them the truth, that aren't scared to let their kids play with their friends. I'm really thankful for you guys. You guys are doing an amazing job. And give your kids some encouragement, because, you know, you guys can do something about this. We're the next generation, and we have to start showing the government that we're sick and tired of being pushed around, and that we won't be brainwashed anymore, that we're not their pawns, we're not their puppets, we are people. So, we got this, everybody. I want to thank you all again for coming out. We're here every Saturday at 12 o'clock, Northside, Queen's Park, and yeah, we're going to have a few more speakers, then we're going to start marching. Thank you, Tino.
Thank you, Zoe.